this is non-sequiturs, this doesn't lead me to wonder, why was Squirrel Nutkin such a lying bastard?
I should know this, because I've been to the Beatrix Potter Museum.
Have you? So where's it, the latest recently?
Yes. It's quite good. If you like Beatrix Potter, it's amazing.
Yeah. So we've been talking about lying, we've been talking about faking orgasms.
Is it to do with colour? Is it
because he was ginger?
Well, Squirrel Nutkin, as you rightly point out, was a red squirrel, but most other squirrels tend to pretend that they buried their food to trick potential thieves. They dig a hole, they pretend to put a nut inside and cover it up very quickly. All the time, the nut is actually still in their mouth. And then they also recache, so they bury nuts and then they return to them soon afterwards, dig them up and bury them somewhere else. And they sometimes do this 5 times with the same stash. But they did a study in 2008. Almost a quarter of all squirrel burials, that's of food at some sites, not of each other, were faked.
It's too late. You said squirrel burials. So now they're gorgeous, but they're like...
Yeah. They're mainly unmarked, but you do see little headstones occasionally.
But here's the thing. There has been a debate since at least 1884, and it rages on, whether squirrels remember where they hide their nuts or whether they just hide as many as they can and then return to a likely place.
Define rages.
Well, there have been studies since 1881. There was one in 1991, a study done at Princeton.
Two.
So they don't have a conclusion.
No. The thing is, it rages on. Rages on. There was a fantastic story about a squirrel in 2015. A squirrel got locked into the bar of Honeybourne Railway Club in Worcestershire for the day. Okay. It got drunk and caused £300 worth of damage. So the club secretary, a guy called Sam Bolter, he said that all he could find was broken glass and bottles knocked off shelves. There was beer all over the floor, there was money and straws scattered everywhere, and he found the culprit hiding behind a box of crisps, looking, he said, unsteady and worse for wear. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.